हरे कृष्णा श्री राधे श्याम श्री राधा अवर सुप्रीम शेल्टर जन्माष्टमी ग्लोरिफिकेशन ऑफ श्री राधा श्री श्रीमद भक्ति वेदांत नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज ऑन जन्माष्टमी बिफोर स्पीकिंग श्री कृष्णाज ग्लोरीज श्रीला गुरुदेवा लेट द असेंबल डिवोटीज इन सिंगिंग श्री जयदेव गोस्वामीज संस्कृत प्रेयर श्री मंगल गीतम ही सेड दैट बिकॉज टुडे इज कृष्णाज अपियरेंस डे वी शुड बिगिन बाय सिंगिंग दिस कीर्तन श्रीला गुरुदेवा देन एक्सप्लेन द भजन्स डीप मीनिंग एज फॉलोज श्रित कमला कुच मंडल धृत कुंडल This is the Mangal Geetam, composed by Srila Jayadeva Goswami. He sang this Mangal Geetam at the beginning of his Geet Govinda. How will Mangal, auspiciousness, occur? Although this is a prayer to Krishna, indications of Srimati Radhika's glories lie within it. Without Radhikaji, Krishna alone has no glories. His highest glories manifest only when he is in her association. Srita Kamala Kucha Mandala Drita Kundal. What is Krishna's condition while having darshan of Sri Radhika? Venum kara nipatitam skalitam sikhandanam vrastam chapitavasanam vrajaraja suno यस्या कटाक्ष सरघत विमुरचितस्या तम राधिकां परिचरमी कदरसेना श्री राधा रसुधा निधि सूत्र काव्यम श्लोका 39 व्हेन द हार्ट ऑफ व्रजराज सन श्री कृष्णा इज पीस्ड बाय द एरोज ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका साइड लॉन्ग ग्लैंस He drops his flute, his peacock feather falls from his turban, and his upper clothes become disheveled as he begins to faint. Oh, when will I render her loving service that is saturated with rasa? When will I get the opportunity to offer rasa-laden service to lotus feet of Radhaji? What does rasa mean? It means rasa-laden upasana, worship of her lotus feet like that performed by Rupa Manjari and others. Upon having Radhika's darshan, Krishna's flute drops from his hand, his crown falls and he becomes unconscious and falls to the ground. At the time, Madhumangal says, What are you doing? Nanda, Baba and Yashoda Maya are here. श्रित कमला कुच मंडल धृत कुंडल ये कलित लड़ित वनमाला जय जय देव हरे जय जय देव हरे कृष्णचंद्र टेक शेल्टर ऑफ श्रित कमला श्रित मीन्स शेल्टर एंड हेयर कमला रिफर्स टू राधिका कुछ मंडल मीन्स दैट कृष्णा इज टेकिंग शेल्टर ऑफ द ब्रेस्ट ऑफ राधिका कृष्णा सम हाउ स्टैंड्स विदाउट दैट ही कैन नॉट रिमेन स्टैंडिंग धृत कुंडल ही हु वेयर्स कुंडल वट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दिस दैट ही ऑलवेज कैरीज द मेमोरी स्मृति एंड स्वीट वर्ड्स मधुरवाणी ऑफ राधा जी इन हिज ईयर्स इवन श्रीला रूप गोस्वामीज has said, May my jewel, Ujjwal Neelmani, by staying with Krishna's sark-shaped earrings, Makar Kundals, increase the beauty of his ears. What does it mean? To increase the beauty of his ears, may Krishna be enticed by hearing the glories of Sri Radhika. This is the meaning. What are his kundal? The sweet words of Radhaji, her Madhurvani, even Krishna's Venu slips from his hand upon hearing her sweet voice. Kalit Lalit Vanamal. Krishna wears a Vanamala. Kalit Lalit means extremely attractive and beautiful. From where did he get this Vanamala? By whom was it made? Sri Radhika herself made it and then placed it around Krishna's neck. It was made by her alone. She strung it and then garlanded him. Jaya Jaya Deva Hare. May the worshipful Lord, the Deva of Jayadev Goswami be victorious, victorious. Jaya is sung twice here and therefore there are two meanings. Deva means that Krishna Dev, who is ornamented with these qualities as mentioned in Mangal Gitam. It also means he who is the worshipable Lord of Jayadev, may he be victorious. There is one more thing, Venum Kavantam Brahma Sahita 30. His Venu or Vanshi astonished Brahma, Shankar, the Siddhas and all others. What else does it do? When any gopi is in man, he pacifies their man with his Vamshi alone. What other qualities does his flute have? It forcibly draws all the gopis from their home. Yet although the Vanshi is so effective, mere darshan of Radhika ji causes it to fall from Krishna's hand. What is the purport? It shows Radhika ji's glories. There are others gopis whose man is pacified upon hearing the sound of the Vanshi, but Radhika ji's man is not. Even the Vanshi fails to pacify her mana. This shows that Srimati Radhika ji is topmost among all the gopis. They have so many profound moods. Some devadasis, maid servants, were singing within the forest of Sri Jagannath Puri. Hearing the profound moods, Lord Jagannath broke open his door and went to the forest to listen to their song. He ran so fast that his clothing caught on thorny bushes, which scratched him all over his body, so much so that it seemed his wounds would bleed. When the aarti was about to begin, people saw Jagannath's torn clothes and asked how this happened. The head priest had locked the temple door, but Jagannath had opened the lock and left. News of this incident traveled to King Pratap Rudra, who asked, how did this happen? They inquired and investigated but found no clues. The priests were sorrowful, thinking that they may have committed an offense or that thieves had broken into the temple. Jagannath ji appeared in the head pujari's dream and told him, no, there were some devadasis singing Gita Govinda in the forest and I went there to listen. No glorification of me can be superior to this. Jai Jagannath, Shri Radhe Shyam.